What's good, fam? It's your boy Tay. Welcome back to the channel, Tay Trending. Today we got another unboxing video. We got a couple more products for the store. I actually missed this delivery. I was slumped. I didn't even hear them knock on my door, and this package required a signature, and I missed the signature, so they had to take it to some CVS like 2 miles down the street, and then I had to wait like an additional 2 days before they even sent it over there. So I was kind of tight about that, but it's finally here. So, I definitely want to start with, like, this is crazy. Like, I swear, this is how I picked up the box from the CVS. Like, bro, it's broke right here. Like, completely open. Like, it's right here, my nigga. It's, like, completely open, bro. That's kind of crazy. So, this thing had a rough journey right here. So, I don't know what this about to look like on the inside, to be real with you. But you can tell I have not opened it. So, we about to see what's going on with this, bro. But yeah, this is crazy. I done seen raggedy packages from China, but this one's top of the list right here. Bit. So they got stuffed all in here. Alright, so this right here is 100 shades cases. I told y'all in the last video that I got some shades for both my personal website, Valley Supply, and as well as my store for dropshipping on Amazon, eBay, that Poshmark. You know what I'm saying? So the shades would be everywhere, but these are some of the shades cases for them, and I'm gonna sell some of these individually as well. So I'm going to do a couple different things with these because I don't have quite 100 shades, so I'll probably keep 50 of these and try to sell 50, do something like that. Or maybe do like keep 75, try to sell 25. So I got a good deal on these. They just a black case, bro. Ain't nothing special. Just something for you to slip your shades in, you know what I'm saying? I probably got a pair of shades around here to use as a demonstration. So I'm gonna try to find those. Yeah, I couldn't find the ones I was looking for, but I got these right here. They're just some little simple shades, you know what I'm saying? Get your little case, which got like a little, I don't even know what you would call that, but you know what I'm saying? Throw your little shades in there. You feel me? And you good, you know what I'm saying? You throw them in your car, throw them in your little glove box. You cool, you feel me? And you straight with them. So I'm gonna try to get rid of a couple of these. Got 100. If you buy some shades from the website, they'll probably come in these. So yeah, not exactly the most exciting item, but I'm happy to hear because now I can start uploading these individually, and I can start packaging shades and getting all that ready. But the shades don't get here actually until Thursday, so these about to sit in the corner for a little while. But it's good to have them at the crib, you feel me? Some other exciting news is I finally found a pretty decent, reliable supplier for like some jeans. So I got a couple pair of jeans that I'm gonna be dropping on my website, Valley Supply, as well. I'm gonna start opening up for pre-orders in the next couple of days. I gotta get a couple more things figured out and finalized through them, but in a couple of days I'm gonna try to have a pre-order up. They go crazy, bro. I got a couple of different ones I'm working with. But I'm probably going to just do one at a time, start slow, you know what I'm saying? Not trying to do too much too fast. It's a lot in motion right now. I'm really just excited to just get everything rolling, get everything going, get everything listed, get everything here in my hand as well. And it's a process, you know, no business is ever easy, fast, you know what I'm saying? It's going to have challenges, you're going to run into problems, you're going to face adversity at some point, but the people who make it are the people who be determined and never give up and keep going, you know what I mean? And try to figure out a way, no matter what, you feel me? And I'm trying to stay dedicated at myself in 2023, you know what I'm saying? Just staying on the grind, bro, with the drop shipping, with my personal brand, with YouTube, with everything, even trying to just be more consistent with dropping videos. So we're just trying to stay on that grind all year, 2023. We're going to attack the business, just everything heavy, man. We're going to attack everything heavy and just try to keep it going. And, so, yeah, man, that's pretty much all I have for this video. This one was short. Like I said, it wasn't exactly the most exciting product, but Definitely Wednesday and Thursday. I'm probably gonna drop two separate videos. Both of the pair of shades come in. Like, they're two different styles, a whole bunch of different colors. So that video will be a lot more exciting. So definitely make sure y'all tune in, man. Make sure y'all don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share the video with a friend. I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in, watching these videos. And we're gonna just try to stay consistent and keep it going. Until next time, man, this your boy Tay. I'm about to get up out of here, man. Peace.